didn't have a coach, kind of trained it myself. Then Glenn Pendlay actually moved out here and started the MDUSA team. So I tried out with the team, invited me out here to train full time. Me and my wife moved out, and it just went from there. Went well. I did get a competition PR 5 kilos, but I still feel like I could have done better. I was going for 304 total, and I got 301, but not quite there, but close. We're doing another one in about 4 weeks. I think we'll do a little better. I wouldn't be where I'm at today if it wasn't for that Pendlay muscle driver. They kind of brought me into the weight lifting world, so to say. It's a huge help. Lifts went up a whole lot of training here with Glenn and his assistant. So yeah, definitely appreciate all that. James Tatum, the 77 kilo lifter on the team, I do.